Hi.
That was sick.
Yeah.
I'm getting a lot of weird looks here, guys.
Best day of my life.
Welcome to RoadTrip.
Mikey, seriously, in the last 10 minutes has dropped really ill. We spoke to A&E and they said get him in right now, so we're taking him to the emergency services.
Yeah, we spoke to 111, the emergency people, for sort of advice on his situation, which we can't go into too much detail in, but they said get him into A&E within the next hour. So it's like 1 o'clock in the morning, we're literally going to grab an Uber there right now. They said no need for an ambulance, but we're going to literally head there right now.
We hope Mikey's going to be okay. We seriously don't know what's going to happen. Find out within the next hour.
Hope you're better, bro. Get you some water as well.
And we are at Wexham Hospital. This isn't looking good. He's getting worse by the minute. But yeah, here we are. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Love you.
So Mikey's checking himself in to A&E right now. Yeah, he's not very well. They've not really given him a wait time or anything like that, but
Mikey's gonna die.
Mikey's actually fine. If you end up seeing this, Mikey's fine. He just got a headache, so we thought we'd take him to A&E for bands. I will comfort him.
So we're in A&E right now with Mikey. He's checking himself in. Ryan Brooklyn's been told off already.
Everyone's looking.
It's a beautiful thing that we can make a funny thing out of a situation like that.
We've seen the first doctor, and they said we're going to need to see another doctor.
As much as I want Mikey better, I don't even know if this is the end of RoadTrip.
Dramatic pause. Still going. It's still going! Why don't you love me? And now.
You're a nightmare, aren't you? Hi.
Hi. We're two members of RoadTrip and we're going on tour and just start crying. Honestly, I've never known anything like it.
Oh, shotgun!
So whilst Mikey's ill, the three of us have got bored, so I've made a ball out of a crisp packet. And we're gonna see how many kick-ups we can do
with
it.
Quite a flat ball.
1, 2, 3. My feet to the bag. Oh, I hit the post. Yes!
You see? Go, left.
9 minutes to three in the morning. Right, left. We are the only people in A&E.
Look, we're like a dragon. Right.
They're a dragon. Right. Mikey's perked up. Right. Loads. Right. We are just. Left. I think we're all a bit delirious from tiredness. So
I'm gonna get naked as well. Oh, naughty. Stop it, you.
The verity tippity top top of the morning to your roadies.
What's happening, roadies?
Situation in the AlphadogAlice camp.
Whoa.
Blair has gone to Paris for a couple of days. Us boys have rehearsed for the tour, we've been to the gym, etc, etc.
I was like, oh, sexy.
Yeah, so we normally have downtime where we like, maybe even speak to our families or like, watch YouTube videos on how to perform and stuff like that. And the thing we mainly do is go on social media and contact you guys, speaking DMs about the tour. But not today. And why is that, Mikey?
Today is a very disastrous day, Andy Fowler. We are currently out of Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi is down. Blair's not back for 2 days and then it can get sorted.
So because I'm in a really bad mood about it, and because Mikey's the only one here, I was like, do you want to go to M&S and get some pork pies? We're normally very strict on the diet, but when you have no Wi-Fi, no internet in general, the TV's connected to the Wi-Fi so we can't watch TV, no roadies to talk to, you've got to revert back to your roots, don't you? Get some pork pies, you know?
I love this mirror. I don't think this mirror features enough in RTTV.
We don't like the extra 5 minutes it takes to walk. So we are going through this really shifty passage.
It's like Prison Break, isn't it? We're in the Shawshank Redemption. Oh, the knees. Ouch on the knees.
Because I'm on top of the wall. Hey!
Hey.
Come with me.
Right, I'm the most unathletic person. The only thing I'm good at is football.
Yes, yes,
yes.
I'm bricking it.
Way.
What vibe, mate?
6 for 2 pounds, that is a bargain. You dropped all of the pretzels.
Dropped all the pretzels. Oh, no, I didn't. No, not yet.
Oh, not yet. There's a few more. Oh my god, the police are legit there. I've been craving what's it some pork pies for the past 8 years. Oh, tell me the delights of a pork pie.
I gave in to the pressure.
Oh, no beating it. Hi, George. Would you like another?
I'm alright, man.
You would, though.
Oh, God. Thank you very much.
Yes!
What a beautiful invention the pork pie is. Mm. Do you know where it was made? Pork, I think. Like York with a P.
Can have another pork pie.
Oh, no!
I dropped it!
Like it took far too long. Well, the camera kind of gave away my position. Punt the pork pie.
Go on, Bob, celebrate. He's off, he's off.
Yes! Yes!
Pretty sure that worked off the pork pie, I'm not gonna lie.
This concludes Mayhem with Mindy. Au revoir! Au revoir. Bye, Mikey! Bye.
22nd of April, and myself and Mikey.
What's happening?
And Brooklyn.
What's happening?
Are off to see Little Mix. Sweet.
Come on, Little Mix.
Andy and Wright in the studio doing a couple of little vocal bits. And whilst we got some time free, we figured we'd go down and we would watch Little Mix.
It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick.
Looking forward to it. Looking forward to it. And big shout out to Joey Devries, who is on tour with them right now. Much love, mate. Looking forward to you.
The Wembley Arch.
Arena to the arena over there.
Yeah! Run! Who's running?
We're running now because our manager's running as well, so you know. Mike, my legs are hurting. So yeah, Little Mix in a bit. Let's do it. We're outside Wembley Arena now.
Wembley Arena, and one day, we'll be selling that out. I promise you right now.
How you feeling about the weather, Blair?
Wet.
Very wet. It's very wet and rainy today.
RoadTrip. I'm Kaylee Bezold. I'm from Whitefish Bay, Wisconsin in the U.S. I love you. Thank you so much for all you've done. No roadies in my area. So, giraffe, that's a cat. And good night. Thank you.
Well, hi, I'm Lily. I'm from America. My username is Alexa Rice. And my country's account for RoadTrip is America.
Hi guys, so I'm Alice, I'm 14 years old from Rye in East Sussex and I can't wait to see you on tour in London, I'm so excited.
I'm Anna.
I'm Amy.
And we're from Cheltenham, UK.
And we love you. We can't wait to see you in Birmingham.
Yeah, everyone, follow our Twitter.
Hi, I'm Hannah, I'm
I'm Shauna, and I'm an Irish roadie.
I'm Kim, and I'm an Irish roadie.
My name's Shauna, and I'm an Irish roadie.
I'm Rachel, and I'm an Irish roadie.
Which Irish roadies?
My Twitter is at Jordan, everyone.
My Twitter is it's underscore Aaron underscore XX. We'll see you June 25th.
We love you so much.
Bye. Hello, we are from Holland and our names are
Anouk,
Marlene,
Melissa,
Anik,
Naomi,
Mahoney from Uni.
We love you.
Hi, I'm at Daniela Claudio underscore and I'm from Portugal. Really?
Was it only
just one roadie? Well, just turn around.
Hi guys, we are Italian Roadies.
I'm Linda.
I'm Fede.
I'm Chiara.
I'm Giulia.
We hope you'll come to Italy one day.
Thank you for everything. Love you guys.
Love you.
Hi, we are French Roadies. You mean a lot to us. We love you so much.
Yeah! Hola, my name is Anna. I'm from Madrid and I really want to see you guys in Spain. Yes.
And now. Here's the dates to our tour, guys. Go get your tickets before they run out.